Now to the crackdown on unruly passengers, with hundreds of incidents already reported in the first 6 weeks of the year, a majority of those sparked by mask requirements. Meantime, congressional leaders pushing back against a federal no-fly list for violent passengers, saying that the list would seem to equate them to terrorists.